Stop! Gigi, here, now.
If I ever catch you messing up on the Tendu Chasse again, I will throw you out of my theater. Understood?
Yes, Montserrat.
Where are your point shoes?
I left them at home.
Silencio! What did I tell you about dancing? No dancing! Get out of my sight. I'll deal with you later. There is no room for laughter in this theater. In case you forgot, we will be revealing a new ballet. And it will be called The Swan Prince. Do I pay you to dance? No, I pay you to clean. If I catch you dancing again, I'm kicking you out on the street.
You should. You're really good at dancing. My mom makes me stay late, so I watch you from the balcony seats. You're fun to watch. Oh, maybe I can help you with the auditions. Well, it was great talking to you. I gotta go. Ciao. Afraid. You won't try because they don't believe in you. We're artists. We don't need anybody to believe in us. Don't ask for permission to be yourself. Let's dance.
I know.
Alfredo Vega? Alfredo Vega?
Bleach must have gotten to your head.
But this is who I am.
What did you say to me?
This is who I am.
So, you want to be a dancer. The son of Lupita Vega wants to be a dancer. Well, unfortunately, my boy, she did not pass that gift on to you. You are a janitor, and that's all you'll ever be. You're fat. You will never be a dancer. Now pick up your stuff and get out of my face.
Excellent job today, Montserrat. I'll see you tomorrow.
Alfredito, are you skipping tutoring again today?
Well, I don't want to go tutoring. I want to dance.
Okay, come on. It's okay to dance. Show mommy how you can fly.
Hijack the show, aren't you?
Oh my god, let's do it.
Nico,